Let's go get a magma fish. I actually haven't fought Leviathoth in a while. I think I've only ever hunted him like once in World. He was very boring. Where am I? Just gotta buff up. I don't know where he's gonna be, if I'm gonna be completely honest. I'm just not really sure. Oh! Hold on. That answered my question. Hey buddy, how you doing? You okay there? Are you like gonna come up here anytime soon? Uh-oh. That's a fish. Wait, what? No! I'm gonna be stunned. I'm gonna be stunned. Okay, then. Huh. Okay, I'm glad I brought this. Okay then, that's that was an experience, I suppose. Things happened, I guess. I have hit him once. I can say though, I already don't like him. I wonder, do pitfall traps work on him? I doubt they do. Okay. Oh, a smaller area. Lovely. No. I highly doubt the pitfall trap is gonna work on him. Are you okay over there? Hey, buddy, I'm here. Okay. Oh, well, he almost went into the trap. Okay, that hits all the way in the front of him. Noted. Okay, he does go in traps. I'm going to assume that's an enrage. Okay, at least that hitbox seems a bit precise. But he is definitely enraged. I can see his... Ow. His face is a bit... peeved, it looks like. I don't like that fireball. That fireball seems like it's a big old screw you. Dislike that attack. Can I get this down before he turns to face me? I don't know if I dodged that or he just missed. Okay, that brings me towards him. Good to know. Ow. The music in the background is kind of nice. It doesn't seem too difficult yet, apart from him just, you know, deleting me at the start of this. Ow. He definitely doesn't do as much damage as something like Rathalos, which is nice. Look how even the cat is going for his head. Like, fuck this thing. back in the lava. Zone change? Looks like a zone change. Yeah. I need to save one trap for a capture, if that's at all possible. Hey buddy, I need you to come up here. Voids. Just get out of here. Is that going for me? Oh, so he can't fully get in there. I'll keep that information noted. Okay, he's enraged. You know what? I'm gonna actually use that information right now. Not what I meant by use it. But I'm gonna just stand right here and sharpen. Okay. Supplies! What? So he can turn while he's doing his little thing? Ow. Let's call it equivalent exchange. I don't be. Oh, that vest boy just ate that. I really don't like that. Ow. Did he get stuck on a rock? If he did, that's funny. Now. I need safety. After I drink this one, I'll craft more. Oh, he's back in the lava. Hey there, buddy. How you doing? Vespoid's dead. Okay, that seems to be a forgiving hitbox, it looks like. Hello, Abzeros. Oh, he just came immediately out. But he's going over here. No! What a fight! You need to die immediately. You took that hit. Oh, that missed. Now, stop stepping on me. Ow. He died. Oh, that's the kind of stuff I like. He do a flop. Cat's dead. Are you going back into the lava? No. That attack has a giant hitbox, but it's a forgiving one. He's going back in the lava now. Let me get a hit. Wait, did I just make him stay? I think I just made him stay. I honestly think I just made him stay. Ow. I have to be careful of that fireball, even when it's not aimed at me. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm safe. Yeah, that hitbox is really forgiving, it seems. Good. Good hitboxes are nice. We've been hitting him quite hard a lot. He's enraged again. He doesn't seem to enrage very quickly, though. Which I'm going to take as a blessing in disguise. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. No! Cat's alive! Okay. I don't want to be in this corner. You. Take another one of those. I need to heal. Ow. Two mega potions left. Okay, he seems to do that after a swim, rather commonly. That cheeky hit. Am I just bringing him right back? Did he try to leave again? I just brought him back again. Okay, right back in. Okay, he's changing zones now. Yeah. I don't know if he's ready for capture, but I can check and try. Buddy, you want to come over here? Buddy? Yeah, there we go. You want to come up here? Yeah, there you go. Ooh. Now, I would like to see if you are ready for capture, so if you could, like, dash at me, that would be nice. Are you ready? No. Ow. I'ma just... Don't mind me. Okay, that was my last Mega Potions. Okay, his hitboxes are big, but they're precise, which is very good. Oh, that one didn't even do the thing to me. You know, before I die, I'm gonna go back to camp and get the things. Because, well, I sort of have to. I'll be back, Lavisios. Don't mind me. Yeah, I'm a human. Go away. Because supplies did arrive, didn't it? I believe it did. Okay. I realize I should pause whenever I'm going to do this, but I don't really see a reason to. It's just part of the hunt, right? All it is. These changing zones. It looks like we're gonna meet him here. Or not. Nope, there he is. Here he comes, swimming up. Speed burst has expired. Oh well. He just poking his little head out. Enraged. No. No water for you. I mean lava. Uh-oh. Okay. I thought I was safe. I was not. Uh-oh. Oh, thank God. Methought I was screwed there. No. He has so much health. Like, he's not a hard fight. He's definitely not an annoying fight. He just has so much health. He does that move a lot though, which can be a little bit frustrating because he just gets away a lot. Ow. Ow. Okay, I'm down to my last bit of healing. My last bit, I mean, I'm completely out. He just has so much health. Changing zones. It sounds like this. I wish I had like a health bar for the monster or something. Because I feel like he should be near death. But he's just like sort of refusing to die. Thank you. Okay. That's damage I cannot handle taking. Oh. I knew, I had a feeling he was close to death. Okay. Giant fish completed. Despair. Oh, okay. You know what? I'll do that. Laying down unconscious in his mouth. That's fitting. How long did this take? It took about the same time as Rathian and Yongaruga. But he wasn't annoying, he was just tanky as shit. Anyway, that's Lavisioff. Actually, a pretty fun fight. He did kick my ass at the very start, though. G-level trading. Lavisioff. Magma swimming wyvern. Okay, I need to put that at the end of this. Okay. Let's do. Okay, what is this? What's the urgent? Nama Sukami. I actually don't know what this is. It's one of the few monsters I've never really seen anything of. Alright. Well, after we take down the other monkey, we can go for him. Alright. See y'all later.